So let's discuss question number 34. Specialized epidermal cells surrounding the guard cells are called. So these are the guard cells in the dicots. They are bean shape. Around the guard cells, there is presence of specialized epidermal cells. And these specialized epidermal cells, you call them as subsidiary cells, right? So the right option for this question is option number 3. So let's move on to the question number 35 here.